Good afternoon, everyone.
You guys should decide to take us onto the program.
If you want to join us and sing, you can find us in the program. Thank you very much. We hope you enjoy. As we've gathered here today, our spirits, our voices, say we are grateful for the love you've shown to us. We really appreciate what you started with us. As we've gathered here today, and as we lift our voices, say we are grateful for the love you've shown to us. We really appreciate what you started with us as we've gathered here today. And as we lift our voices, say what you started with us. As we gathered here today, with our hearts full of joy, celebrating a dream that has come to life. Don't be fought, you are supported by your lovely trustees, teachers, to bring us to where we are. And we don't know what to say, but all that we can promise is to do our very best and make you proud. As we've gathered here today, and as we lift our voices, say we are grateful for the love you started with us. As we've gathered here today, and as we lift our voices, say we are grateful for the love you've shown to us. We really appreciate what you've started with us. Diversity, innovation, ambition, empowerment, and a caring community. All these you've taught us, and the dream of yours is truly living. And as we stand here today, we wonder what to know that even silence has much to say, and so we'll let him shine. As we've gathered here today, and as we lift our voices, say we are grateful for the love. You started with us.
truly appreciate it. Thank you, Mr. Tamolibe. Thank you, the trustees. Thank you, our teachers. Thank you, everybody who made this dream a reality. So now, as we promised, we're giving away a small gift. So for those of you that are business, that are going to pick right now, and I want to invite the prefect in charge of communication to help me pick up our winner.
Toyin Daniel.
Take our vote of thanks by Dr. Sean, our director at the